Welcome sa acting channel. Isa na namang napakagandang balita para sa mga Pilipino. In photos, you help make the PNR beautiful, DOTr, Secretary Arthur Tugade praised the Philippine National Railways, PNR, led by Chairman Retired General Roberto Lastimoso and General Manager Junn Magno, as it officially unveils its newest diesel-hydraulic locomotive and passenger coaches from Indonesia today, December 23, 2020. Today is a very welcome day indeed. It is a day where Junn Magno and the men and women of PNR are trying to make the scenario and environment a commitment of PNR as a beautiful activity, as a beautiful involvement. Today, you are making the PNR look beautiful by completing the delivery of new trains from INKA, Secretary Tugade said. The newest trains, consisting of 3 locomotive and 15 passenger coaches, are part of the PNR management strategy of refleeting in 2018. This delivery completes the 37 cars and 3 locomotive procured in 2018. GM Magno said this refleeting project will increase PNR capacity to carry passengers with crushing capacity of 1,250 per set per tree. It has a maximum design speed of 120 kph. To set this apart from the current train sets of PNR, GM Magno said this new diesel-hydraulic locomotive has a water wagon capacity of 18 inches. Itong mga tren na ito ay high capacity, kahit umuulan pwedeng idaan sa kalsada, walang electrical sa ilalim. Makakalusot sa baha, yung ginagamit kasi namin ngayon, nasa ilalim yung diesel motor na kapag tumaas ang tubig, masisira. Itong bago ay design para sa 6 inches na tubig, may lulusot sa mga baha ng Metro Manila, GM Magno assured. The PNR General Manager said it has been 50 years since PNR acquired mainline locomotives and this is the first time in more than 40 years that PNR Metro commuter will be served by a new fleet. Embassy of Indonesia Department Chief of Mission Lidia Romanto extended his appreciation to the Philippine government, particularly the PNR, for its decision in trusting the PT INKA for the new trains. Apart from the secretary, other DOTr officials present in the event are Under Secretary for Railways Timothy John Batan, Chief of Staff and Assistant Secretary for Procurement and Project Implementation Giovanni Lopez, Philippine Ports Authority PPA, General Manager Jay Santiago, personnel from the PNR Management Team, Philippine Coast Guard PCG, and Manila Harbor Center Port. Joining the Indonesian Department of Chief of Mission are Minister Councilor Kusuma Pradopo, Social and Cultural Affairs Representative Pak Asirig Phil Rafki, and PT INKA Representative Dadak Turta. Hashtag Gold. Hashtag Panor. Hashtag Railways Afterworks. Hashtag Build Build Build. Hashtag Comfortable Life First.